Okay.
Let's go.
Yep, we gotta find some other stuff.
Oh, hey. It's my lab coat.
Yep.
Sorry, dog.
Hi, doggy.
Don't talk to the dog. You're not permitted to talk to it. I know it's a stupid black mesa rule. Lots of labs are science rule. Don't know why. They just make these stupid rules. I just help them out. I really hate that cat.
Yeah. We did an experiment on it. Remember that we did that when we were younger?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It was my cat.
Yeah.
I just hate that cat.
Yeah.
Yeah. Experiment on it.
And so, it turned it very ugly.
Yep.
And now it has to die, apparently.
Yeah. Somehow it's still alive after 20 years.
Wow.
So, yeah. Like when we
It's mutant
it,
then.
And when we did that experience, we were like 5 years old. So.
Yeah. We were young.
I was so stupid.
Yeah, really stupid.
JK, we weren't stupid.
Yeah.
How would we do that?
Yeah,
how would we make a cat able to freaking talk, hold guns, and shoot things?
Yeah, I'm not sure how it got to talk, because we didn't actually help it do that. We just
actually,
helped it.
Actually, I did.
Oh. Well, anyways, let's go ahead and try to find more items.
Also, the female
kind of
staff I like with
a tiny
name. Oh, man.
Yeah. Oh, yeah,
there's my other dog. Yep. Oh, yeah, there's a amplified laser pistol.
Cool.
Just kidding. It's a grenade launcher.
Okay.
Amplified grenade launcher. I think it worked against this. Open cat. Got the other dog. Is that the cat?
Wait, what?
Oh, wait, no, that's just a model. That's just a model that I made. I got bored, so I made a model of the cat.
Okay.